A temperature sensor is an electronic device that detects and measures temperature by converting thermal energy into an electrical signal. It's a critical component in various systems where temperature monitoring and control are essential. Temperature sensors are commonly found in products like thermostats, engine control units, industrial machinery, and medical devices. In an industrial setting, temperature sensors monitor the health of machinery, like conveyor belt motors. If a motor begins to overheat, the sensor detects this and signals the control system to take action, such as slowing down the motor or shutting it off, preventing damage and ensuring smooth operation. You can think of a temperature sensor as being similar to the body's nerve endings that sense temperature. Just as the skin senses heat and signals the brain to react, a temperature sensor detects temperature changes and signals the system to adjust, ensuring safety. There are different types of temperature sensors, but let's take the infrared temperature sensor, specifically a thermopile, as an example. The thermopile infrared sensor consists of an absorber that is thermally isolated from its frame, along with thermocouples connected in series. When the absorber faces an object with a different temperature, the heat flow creates a temperature difference between the absorber and the frame. This difference generates a voltage via the Seebeck effect. The frame's temperature is measured with a negative temperature coefficient thermistor, and the object's temperature is then calculated using the Stefan-Boltzmann law. Mauser offers a wide range of advanced temperature sensors. For more information, visit mauser.com.